I want to remind you to stay home.
To stay home, stay healthy, stay safe.
Continue to adhere to social distancing measures.
For social distancing, hygiene, wearing protective equipment.
Stricter disinfection and personal protection policies. Only venture out for essential activities, and now when we do leave your home, you are required to wear a face covering.
These are volunteers in your community who have been trained to prepare for disasters, and no doubt we are living in a disaster right here, right now.
Remember, this is no time for us to give up. Let's keep at it, and together we will win this.
Each of our decisions throughout this pandemic have been built on public health data.
Condolences to those family members that have been torn apart because of a loss of a loved one. Last 24 hours, 93 additional people lost their lives. We saw 5% more people test positive over the last 24-hour period. And again, those should be sobering and cautionary statistics as it relates to the desire that we all have to get back to some semblance of normalcy and answer the question of when that will happen.
I need to be strong, both for yourself and for myself, and for our daughter.
And what if I can't?
I know you can. Strongest woman I've ever met.
It's an imprecise test, but it says you have the antibodies, or your child has the antibodies.
I can't tell you how just outraged the medical community is at all of this.
The last unproven treatment that he publicly and repeatedly pushed, cheered, and promoted, hydroxychloroquine, now comes with an FDA warning.
The American Medical Association from Brazil said it's actually lethal to give chloroquine.
I want you to have this. Keep it close to your heart, because that is where I'll always be.
Saying, where did he get this from? Where's this coming from? And they were trying to figure it out. They knew that this was going to be really bad.
99% of these patients were on ventilators. We are still reporting significantly high numbers. 3,047 new cases for a total of over 102,933 individuals in critical care. 3,047 new cases. Over 8,293 individuals hospitalized. Sadly, 253 new deaths have been reported to the department for a total of 5,617 fatalities.
To make this fundamental point, even if you feel you're young and healthy and you are somehow not necessarily high risk, this disease, I want to remind you, there are others that you may love, family members, people in your direct circle of friends and relations that may be.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss.